Just the Bald Eagles, 2-2. They are 1-3. Final game of the season. Much better.
Everybody's awfully far away from the court. This is an interesting stadium. All right, Fields, don't kill us. Nice. So the way the announcers are talking, I don't know if you can hear them or not, makes it sound like Rochester's out no matter what. It makes it sound like the other 3-1 team won. Get out of the paint, get out of the paint, get out of the paint, get out of the paint. I knew that wasn't going to go in, but I don't know what you want from that. He's mini Shaq. Perfect. Just like last game. Right at the beginning. Okay, I hope the mic hasn't been muted this whole time. Sorry if it was. And sorry about just destroying your ears if it wasn't muted. What? Oh, no. Can't let their stars kill us. That's our biggest problem this year. Ooh. No. Ooh, beat him. Throw it down on him. Oh. You're kidding me. Throw it on Fields. Let's go. We'll shoot free throws. I'm not a huge fan of shooting free throws, especially with Anderson, but just shoot free throws. Oh, geez. That's tough. That is tough. Great take. All right, Canada. Right here. Give me a real screen. They bring a double. Needed to green that. I'm there. Get a rebound. Come on, guys. Get a rebound. We are both terrible at scoring the basketball. Just stand right here. So far, offensively, Let's shoot free throws. That was quite the athletic maneuver there, but oh my gosh. I don't think he's actually a bad free throw shooter. I just think I've screwed up the release every single time. Don't foul, Patton. I've got the Statue of Liberty standing in the middle of freaking paint. Gotta hit a shot. I'll give him that. I knew he could make it, but I was gonna give it to him. There we go. He's on the board. He took it right to the rack. Fires the three. I was going to say, don't you do it. All right, after one. That was a horrific quarter. You know, we both stink. If I lose this game, do I miss the playoffs? That's kind of what I'm concerned about. The question is, do I bring back Towns? Let's go. Stuff like that that makes me think, oh yeah, we need him. I know. There we go, Magley. Good bucket. That is a good bucket. That is great defense. That is just phenomenal defense. That's exactly how you keep a person in front of you and stop them from doing exactly what he just did. Perfect. Let's try to get a jumper. They really didn't close out on him? And I actually hit a jumper with a nice release. His first basket of the game. Got 3 or 4 field goals in the second quarter. Nice go. Behind the back, ooh, cross. He beat him. That was nice. A little finger roll lay-in. keep it going. We're up four. What? Easy lay in there. Didn't have to do too much. Cortez, you cannot let a dude mess play with you like you're not 7'5". It made you look 6'5" there. And that time, that's exactly when you look 7'5". Just feed it to him. If I'm able to get it to him, he's going to give us 2 points. Why? Why though? But why? I didn't want to shoot that. I wanted to pump fake. He would have went flying, and then I would have gone from there. Oh, jeez. Shaw, perfect. There we go. My starting point guard hit a shot. All right, we're up 5 at half, 27-22. Let's keep it moving. Great tunes, but we gotta just keep it moving. Just keep it going. A great first possession. We look at the best when it comes to scoring. Here's Walton. Launches a three. Nails it. Superstar. CPU setting. Towns Anderson pick and roll. Who knew that would happen? Gotta stay here. It's like he's not even there. cut. They hit shots like crazy. That's something about these guys, a lot of the teams in this league. Alright, we'll take it. I really don't like shooting free throws, but Hacke Anderson. I greened it. How about it? Look at these numbers. More Hacke Anderson. Solid block. Get Canada in. Why is Canada not in? I need Canada. That's not green. Tough finish. That was a tough finish. It was a close game. 34-33, timeout, Rochester. Cougars averaged 10. They had 10 blocks in a game? Wow. I'm assuming they only played one game in the last 30 days. That's why I say that. Canada, where are you? They have 9 offensive rebounds. So that's an issue. No, I blew it, man. Alright, 34-35. We're losing by 1. Going into the 4th. Gotta figure it out right now. This is the definition of team chemistry. I love to see this kind of communication actually good. Canada at the 4. Gives him opportunities like that. This might actually be lethal right here. Towns, Canada pick and roll. So broke. Here's Ellington. Took 5 years. Every possession is valuable. Turnovers can make the difference. Ridiculous. Second look at that rejection, taking no prisoners on defense there. Yeah, just some terrific effort there. You know, the whole team can get an injury off a block like that one. I see him. Pass to Walton. Out left to the wing. Here's Ellington. Too big. Timeout Miners. We're up 2. 2 to go. Going the other way, he said. Ooh. The video game, calm down. Yeah, make him shoot free throws. Forgot, he's Shaq. Flying. Wait. Like left-handed jam. He's 7'5". I thought I sent that. No, if you're gonna foul him, then foul. Those will be the three pictures we use. I didn't realize I had 4 seconds on the shot clock. Tie game, oh my gosh. No! Okay, so let's go over those last few seconds. I decided to stand in the paint with Canada because I don't know why. That was a mistake. Ellington hit one before. He hit one again. He hit the game winner. 10 points, 6 rebounds for him. Brian, 9 points. Shot well. Fields killed us. 8 points, 6 rebounds, 2 steals, 2 assists, and a block. Sane, 7 and 8. Let's take a look at our side. Canada showed up. Towns played good. Anderson, I, Shaw, whatever. Everybody else, whatever. Whatever. We lose 50-46. We'll go over all this stuff in the next episode. We'll go over stats and stuff in the next episode. You know what? Yeah, we'll go over it in the next episode. Yeah. Thanks, everybody, for watching the last regular season episode of the Bald Eagles here on Localized Content on YouTube, Localized_Content on Twitch. Thanks, everybody. Goodbye.